Well, some days here at the Sunset Transit Center, we have to open this door because I tell you, this bathroom here is getting so bad that the drivers are puking. Ooh-wee! And that smell in here. Oh my God. Oh, I'm gonna get sick. Oh, man, when are they gonna fix this? This urine just reeks. Oh man, we got to do something about that restroom. We can't stand it. We got to get some fresh air in here. Sometimes we like to come outside for fresh air, and even when we come outside in the Sunset Transit Center for some fresh air, we have all kinds of things for the drivers here. They can do a little workout. We got coffee, of course, reading material. Use the telephone out here. I think I'll make a call. Let's see here. Yes, could you give me maintenance, please? We got to get maintenance. This is Sunset Bob at the Sunset Transit Center. We need to get somebody in here to fix this bathroom. It is so bad that people are going home sick, getting sick. We can't use it. We have to come out here now outside to have our breaks because that bathroom is so bad. Could you do something about that? Okay, thanks. Well, I called maintenance. Oh, there they are. Let's see if they can get somebody to check out the Sunset driver's break room, the men's restroom. Hey, buddy. We got a real problem in the men's restroom over here. We have drivers getting sick and they're puking. The smell in there is just terrible. Could you come and check this out?
Bob.
Oh man, the tiles have been removed. They have not replaced them, and urine is just seeping through that floor. And you can see the steam coming up and the acid smell, and drivers are getting really sick.
And there are flies.
Terrible. There's flies, there's bugs.
Yeah, you know those little flies, they tend to congregate around areas where there's like 2 and 3 year old urine.
Yeah.
They prefer oxidized urine.
Ugh.
So that's what they are. They're called uric acid seeking flies.
Ugh.
And so,
well, they found this place.
Yeah, because that urine wicks under those tiles that are still there.
Yeah.
And that's what they like. Yeah. So,
well, maybe
I'll try
we
and
can
take
mop
care
it.
Of that.
Well, could you do something? Just
yeah, we
could tell the maintenance
it.
People get here.
Well, we'll try mopping it now and see if
okay.
That'll help.
And trying to explain to me, you know, what I'm smelling in there so I can warn the other operators. Let's go. Anyway, you got to check this out, please, Mr. Cleaner. Right over there.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, if you look, you can see, you know, obviously some tiles are missing.
Hey guys, what are you doing with that? That's really polluted water, you know. They don't even like us to wash cars anymore and have it go down the drain.
We don't have any other place to put it.
Where are you going
to
dump that? Those guys dumped it over there in the on the lawn.
No,
that's just killing the plants.
We're just mopping the sidewalk.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't want to see you dump this. You know, this is polluted chemical water right here.
We always dump these in the appropriate receptacle.
Oh, okay. All right.
In this case.
Oh.
Right here.
Woo.
Because we really don't have one.
Well, what happens if somebody, you know, they're walking here to catch a bus and they slip? I guess this is okay.
It'll dry up.
Oh, it'll dry up. Okay.
It'll